through the middle, a seam pass. Olofsson back again for Dahlin. He'll cradle it. Here's Hall one more time, shadowed by Freddie Gaudreau. Great play by him. He'll tangle out, shorthanded. Freddie Gaudreau breaks it along, passes it down, and he scores! That's hockey, baby! Zach Aston-Reese on the finishing end of all of that diligence from Freddie Gaudreau.
What a play by Freddie Gaudreau. Taylor Hall tries to force the puck through him on the power play. He knocks it out of midair. Watch this little move right there. He goes right around Dahlin, who doesn't have a stick on the ice. Looks like he's going to shoot it. He throws it back. And Aston-Reese has a wide open net.